Welcome to Sound Sessions for Self-Nurture, and today's session is about consideration, which is about giving thought and care to the way that we handle situations, the way we perceive other people, and the way that we act. When we come from a place of compassion and caring, we also come from a place of consideration and empathy too, because we are putting ourselves in that position of the other person and seeing their needs. And then we're acting upon those needs, not thinking about ourselves and what we want, but being considerate to that other person. In terms of our own self-nurture, we are being considerate of our own needs. We're looking at what is it that I need today? Where am I at? And what would make me feel good in this moment? So if we put ourselves in a situation where we're just looking after ourselves and just being considerate to ourselves, because sometimes we think about others to the detriment of ourselves. So I'd like you to think of a way today that you could be considerate to yourself and your needs. If you're feeling tired and you saw another person feeling tired, how would you be considerate to their needs and bring that to yourself? If you're feeling frustrated or lacking confidence or something where you're feeling that little bit stuck, if you saw that in another person, how would you be considerate to their needs? What questions would you be asking? What would you be offering to do for them to show kindness and care? And here is a quote from Zoroastrianism. Yasht 22:4, blessed is one who adds to the happiness of another. So blessed are you who adds happiness to you, you could say as well. That's your task for today, bringing consideration into your life. How can you be thoughtful about how you act towards yourself to bring yourself joy and happiness? And I invite you to find your comfy spot, whether it's lying down or sitting. Close your eyes. Bring your intention inwards. Enjoying a few deep breaths in through the nose and out through the mouth. Bringing in peace. Letting go tensions. Allowing yourself to settle in more to the surface that you're sitting or lying on. I'd like you to imagine that you are surrounded by the most beautiful, vibrant, radiant, golden light. Like you're surrounded by a big bubble that's protecting you from anything that doesn't serve you and letting in only good. And when you're ready, gather that light up into a beautiful little ball. Just notice how it gets brighter as it condenses into a smaller space. And bring that light energy down through your head, through your neck, and into your heart. I'd like you to imagine a time where you've held a little kitten, a puppy, or a beautiful baby, and just seen the love in their eyes. And you notice how your eyes are softening, the gentle smile that forms on your lips as you're reflecting that love back at them, and you're seeing that your love reflected back to you again 100-fold. And notice how you're feeling accepted, loved and valued for who you are in this moment, just as you are. Really feel those feelings and bring them into your heart center to mix and mingle with that beautiful golden light energy. Now I'd like you to imagine whatever aspect that you would like to be here today, that it's already done. I'd like to for you to visualize a situation that you would be in if this was so, in positive terms. So really see clearly where you are, who you're with, what you're doing, who you're being, the sounds that you hear, the sensations on your body, the smells, and notice the thoughts that you are telling yourself. Is there anything new? And you might be experiencing feelings such as confidence, joy, health and vitality, a feeling of radiance, of love, peace. I'd like you to expand those feelings, make them bigger and brighter. Turn the sounds up. And then bring those feelings to mingle with the beautiful golden light energy and the feelings associated with unconditional love in your heart center. Now's a perfect time to set a very clear intention for this session, where we ask that whatever aspect of your being you've requested for healing, receive healing today. Be restored to perfect balance and harmony and its natural state of health and well-being. So I'd like you to take the feelings that you have in your heart center and expand them outwards, so they enter into every aspect of your being. And the physical being, it goes from the subatomic particle to the atom, the molecule, cell, tissue, and organ. Expanding outwards more into your energetic body, the emotional, mental, spiritual parts, your meridians, your chakras, your aura. Connecting you with the divine, becoming coherent with it, feeling that unity, the trust, and the flow. Knowing that as you lie or sit listening to these sounds, that you are receiving exactly what you need. Thank you. gently coming back to your body, wiggling your fingers, wiggling your toes, enjoying some deep breath in through the nose. And then reach up with your arms, have a nice big stretch. And slowly, gently open your eyes, coming back to the world. May you have a beautiful day, being considerate to yourself and your needs. Namaste.